Yeah, Kona football team hasn't lost a game all year, but with 9-1 Lake City coming to town, the Tigers knew they'd need to be what they've been all season, perfect. The Tigers and Trojans meeting for the first time in 40 years, Alcona winning last time 8-6. Late first quarter, Tigers driving down 6-0, Josh Mead bursting around the corner for the nice gain. Later, it's Cody Franklin faking out the D, following his blockers, and going in for the score. Two-point conversion would put the Tigers up 8-6, but that wouldn't be the final this time. That thanks in a big way to Trojan QB Drew Marion. After a Tiger fumble, Marion running the read option and optioning for himself, he goes in for the score. And then minutes before the break, the senior signal caller going for the jugular, his fourth rushing TD in the half. Lake City ending Alcona's perfect season 56-14 to earn a spot against Ishpeming in the regional final.